Yes, I can confirm that. That was a father and son, and a more tragic event you wouldn't come across. So that is very sad, and that's a matter now that's being investigated, and a report will be prepared for the coroner. Yes, he was known to police for previous DV matters, but not significant issues. My understanding is that the male had an access visit on the day. So my understanding is that the mother raised concerns with the fact that they were due to hand over the child at 4:30, and by 5:30 she had contacted the police, and we went round to the residence and made the discovery. Yes, I know how they both passed away. I'm not so sure that I am prepared to talk about that at the moment. There was no weapon involved, as far as I'm aware. It was no doubt that the father has created a system where both he and the child have passed away as a result of the system he set up. That's basically all I'm prepared to say.
Thank you.